Monday, we start off tame. Tuesday, we keep it classy. Wednesday, we let loose a little. Thursday, we start to get restless. Friday, it's time to get nasty. Saturday, we let it all hang out. Sunday, we pick up the pieces.
What is the most emo thing you've ever done?
Oh, God. So when I was in middle school, I lived up in, like, this bum-ass town called Jasper. Yeah, and I, you know, realizing that you're gay and emo at the same time in a place like that, bad. So there was, like, four of us, and we went to Disney World. Well, I was, my dad wasn't there to be like, oh, hey, you can't wear Converse to go walk around all day. So I wore all black skinny jeans and a big hoodie, and Converse ended up getting the worst blisters I've ever had. and I about sweat to death, nearly passed out twice because it was the middle of August in Orlando. And that was probably it. That was probably the most little emo shit little thing I ever did, truly.
Everyone was cheering for the vacuum guy at the My Chemical Romance concert. Lol, his shirt. The star of the night.